Well, you should review all of your documents, will, power of attorney, healthcare power of attorney, etc., immediately to see who you have named as your agent or beneficiary. And then take appropriate action to change those as necessary.